Hello and warm welcome to all of you. Dear students, today I am here with the revision part 2 of economic chapter number 3, poverty as a challenge. Global poverty scenario. Through huge investment in human resource development and rapid economic growth, poverty is substantially decreased in China and Southeast Asian countries. Earlier, the concentration of poor means number of poor people were large in China and in Southeast Asian countries. Countries like India, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Nepal, Bhutan, Pakistan. Large number of poor people were there. But huge investment in human resources and due to the rapid economic growth, poverty is substantially decreasing in China and in Southeast Asian country. In China, number of poor has come down from 85% in 1981 to 14% in 2008. In 1981, the percentage of poor people in China was 85. But due to the huge investment in human resource development and due to the rapid economic growth, the number reduced to 14 in 2008 from 85. In Asian countries, means in India, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Nepal, Bhutan, Pakistan, despite decline in percentage of the poor, the decline has not been rapid. Poverty in this country declining gradually. In India, poverty is higher than the national estimate. It is done because of different poverty line definition. So here you have to keep in mind, in different countries of the world, the percentage of poverty decline due to the huge investment in human resource development and due to the rapid economic growth in this region. Now, causes of poverty. There are number of causes for the existence of poverty in our country. One of the historical reasons for the existence of poverty in our country is the low level of economic development under British administration. At the time of British rule, the growth rate of our country was very low. And this is the basic reason of poverty in our country. As I told you at the time of explanation, Britishers were here in our country for the development of Britain, not for the development of our country. At the time of their rule, they exploited human resources as well as natural resources from our country for the development of their own country. They use the human resources and natural resources of our country not for the development of India. So the low growth rate at the time of British rule is the main cause of poverty in our country. Second reason is the discouragement of development of industries and handicraft product. Britishers did not develop more industry in our country. Even they discourage the handicraft industries of our country. The policies of British government discourage development of industries like textile industry, which is the basic source of income of the poor people. Indian people were involved in textile industry, but due to the dirty policies of British government, they discouraged this industry in our country. At the time of British rule, number of poor people, they were involved in cottage industries, in handicraft industries. But after industrialization, Britisher discourage cottage industries and handicraft industries in our country. So because of this, number of poor people, they become unemployed. So we can say that discouragement of handicraft industries and cottage industry is also the major reason of poverty in our country. High growth rate of population. In India, we can observe high growth rate of population. Due to the high growth rate of population, we are not able to cope with the development program. We are not able to provide basic facilities to these thousands of people in our country. So we can say that high growth rate of population is also the major reason of poverty. Huge income inequalities. In our country, we can see that there is a huge income inequalities. Due to the illiteracy, and weaker health, people are not able to get good opportunity of employment. And large number of poor people they are dependent on agriculture. Agriculture not providing opportunity of employment to these poor people whole year. So huge income inequalities is also one reason of poverty in our country. Number 5, lack of land resources. Lack of land resources is also a major cause, major reason of poverty in our country. Income of the village people are fully dependent on agriculture. And due to the lack of land resources, it creates low level of agriculture income for these people. So lack of land resources is also the major cause of poverty in our country. Socio-culture and some economic factors are also a cause of poverty in our country. Here, we have to keep in mind, Indian people are tradition bound. They are following social obligation. And because of it, they have to spend a lot of money for social and religious ceremony. So those poor people, who are not able to fulfill their basic necessities, they have to follow this social and religious culture. For that, they are taking loan. And due to irregular income, these people, they are not able to repay their loan. And they caught in indebtedness. So these are the causes of poverty. Now, anti-poverty measures. government has taken some steps for the reduction of poverty in our country in two ways. Number one is promotion of economic growth, and number two, targeted anti-poverty program. In next lecture, we will discuss about all this. With this, I would like to conclude my today's lecture. Thank you very much for your cooperation. Allah Hafiz.